What excites me? It's just a brilliant company. We got on so well. We're all very talented. I mean, it's a very strong lineup, very experienced people in the company, and a great team. And I think for me, that's half the experience, really. Enjoying the show and the whole creative team. So,
people who haven't had a chance to see the show yet, what can they expect? And are there any numbers in particular that you're especially excited for them to get a chance to hear?
I guess they can expect a mix of many different songs, some different musicals. We've got some more contemporary numbers as well, so there's something for the whole audience to sort of hook onto. My favourite part in the show is probably the opening of Act Two. We do a big West Side Story section with some bongos, and it's pretty impressive. Yeah. It's the biggest place in the world to watch theatre, isn't it? Plays, musicals, you've got everything from the Don Mar, the Old Vic, through to Shrek, the musical, and Joseph and Wicked and shows like that. So, yes, it's a great place to work and be.